Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out.
I can use these. I can use this.
Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took on an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Nothing like scrap. Okay. Beacon. Another micro recorder.
Hey,
one of these is going to explain what's been happening.
Forgot to take the Roscoe out of you.
Yeah. Good.
CO has been on 4 days straight. You know if they can do that?
Did he do it?
Yeah.
Well, then I guess they can. You got a lot to do, and not a lot of time.
Yeah, I get that. But shit, Doc. Come on. Writing was pretty hard.
Not hard enough.
What, not enough free time to play checkers in your heated bunkers? That's not champagne problems.
Down you go!
More bounties. One of the camps can use this. Let's see what I can do. Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down and make it safer.
Yeah.
That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Doesn't look too bad.
What's that sound? Where's that coming from?
Okay.
No. Oh, sniper.
Watch it like that, huh?
Shoot at me, you fucking bastard.
Won't be needing this.
Deer crossing. That's not too smart.
That should be it. Doesn't look too bad. There's another one. Time to burn. Another nest. Let's go. There we go. Thank you. Oh, here we go. That's it.
069. Following up on a couple of reports that my supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team, militia patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location. Which wouldn't be remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground.
Got anything in there.
So, anyway, that got the attention of my supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated site 307, a 1950s era vacation house, has become a nest for a group of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age, show antibodies and antiviral proteins that, frankly, we can't identify. The lab's going to get back to me. Conclusion? Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys. Who would be doing that? And why?
Her name is Sarah, and, why? Well, because she's trying to walk the little shits out, and I'm gonna help her. is it? God damn nest. It's gotta be close. Another nest. Burn it down. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Thank you. full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me.
I got you now.
One down. How many of you are left, huh? I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. I should do it. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Let's go.